Great to be back. It's nice not to have to listen to the comments.
Well, listen, that song is from your new album. Tell us about it.
The new album called All or Nothing, and it was just released before Christmas, and that's the new single, which you can download now, so.
It's flipping brilliant. Tell us about the year. What's been going on?
It's been the best year of my life. I think this show really changed me as a person and as a performer, and I think I'm a lot more confident. And yeah, it's been crazy. The phone hasn't stopped ringing, and nights out are a lot more fun.
Listen, you're one of the few people who know what the artists on stage are going through tonight. What advice or, you know, what kind of information can you give them to maybe help them through? Because this is an awful moment for them, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. It's stressful. But the only advice I can give is just to enjoy it, because it is the best experience you'll ever have. And just try be yourself. There's no point trying to intimidate or imitate anybody else. Don't intimidate anyone either.
Well, listen, it's been great to have you back. You've sounded absolutely brilliant. Mr. Pat Byrne, ladies and gentlemen.